Solo, of course.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it. Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
This car is going to remain just like this. Perhaps a few upgrades, but the visuals just like this. Cosmetics, nothing. No liveries, absolutely nothing. This is a masterpiece, a work of art. It must not be tainted by those liveries.
In 400 meters, turn right.
The handling definitely needs a bit of tune-up. The brakes, my god.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Jesus Christ, this thing has so much power.
Roundabout, take the third exit.
No, no, don't break my car.
Final briefing, and then you're on. No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action!
That was not okay.
That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do.
Okay, have no idea what this is. Okay. Yeah, I would love to not damage the vehicle, especially when you said that roads are closed. If roads are closed, what are these vehicles doing here?
Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down.
Hey, we're just closing some roads for... Yeah, just closing. Ultimate drift, complete spin out of control. Remember guys, we're just closing some roads. We're just closing some roads for a stunt movie kind of thing. Civilians are everywhere. blocking the path and whatnot. The NPC just fucked me. And
that
a crash.
Was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Yeah. Great. I don't even want to see the leaderboard. Honestly, I don't like this. Why am I breaking? Oh yes, I don't have much confidence yet in the vehicle. Just need to be a bit more smooth with this thing. What a machine this is. What a machine. Yay, wheel spins. Fantastic.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round three.
Let's go with the Imprinta. Love this vehicle. Love this vehicle. Can see nothing, that, not gonna lie, that freaking water puddle completely annihilated me. I could not see nothing. Je ne sais pas. Just lost control in the jump. Oh, checkpoint missed. Right. This race is over. We cannot recover from that. She simply cannot recover. It was over. No, oh no, I wanted to continue. Oh god.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round.
Yeah.
You put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Can you qualify in last place?
Here's how this is gonna work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone?
Yeah, fantastic. Absolutely tantalizing.